to win my first Grand Prix, although it was not